evening. Welcome, everyone. We are so glad you are here for our third, fourth, and fifth grade winter concert. Before you, you see our harmonizers, which is our choir. We are so proud of these students. They come every week, Wednesday mornings before school. They get up early and they come and rehearse, and we are so excited to share what we have been practicing. Just a couple quick announcements. If you could please turn your cell phones to silent or vibrate, because the only music we want to hear is from the children, not your phones. Thank you. Also, just as you can see, we have a huge full house, which we are so grateful for. After each group performs, they are going back to their classrooms. So the students will be dismissed at the end of the program. So we're asking, out of respect for all the students that are participating, that everyone stay for the duration of the program. It shouldn't be more than an hour, and you'll hear some wonderful music from our wonderful students. So they will come down to the gym and meet you at the end of the concert. All right, and with that, here are the harmonizers.
Thank you. Thank you. Jingle, sleigh, jingle, jingle, on a winter's day.
is coming out.
I don't have my recorder.
Wait, what?
Oh, no.
Well,
didn't one fall out earlier?
You can sing it, Gabby.
No, that was Jack.
We'll see what we can do.
Oh, no.
Miss Davey went to see if she can find it. Okay, so theme recorders have started this year in third grade. And don't worry, parents, I haven't subjected you to them yet. So the first we have learned are three notes, B, A, G, which are our first three notes. We played the ever-popular Hot Cross Buns and Mary Had a Little Lamb. However, now we have moved up a little bit. And so the song that we are going to be playing for you is called Fum Fum Fum, which is a traditional carol from Spain. And it talks about December 25th and the holidays. And so this is Fum Fum Fum.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening. Before we get rolling, let's give another round of applause to Mrs. Berger, Mrs. Magus. Proudly present to you, Quest Fifth Grade.
Woo!
You're probably wondering why we're sitting. Well, here at Quest, we tend to be creative and have wild imaginations. So one day during our class, we thought it would be interesting to have like a campfire setting. Now, obviously, we can't have a campfire. But as we were talking about this, someone mentioned, well, we can give out s'mores. Or maybe what if there's a forest fire? And then I changed the subject. True. But it's okay. I wouldn't want it any other way. Thank you. Thank you and good night.
How about a round of applause for Mr. McGarry and Mrs. Berger? It's been a wonderful evening. Thank you for coming, everybody. Your children are coming downstairs to meet you, and the book fair is going to be open, so take a moment to walk around and check out books. Thank you again for supporting Quest. We'll see you guys next time.